Tonight's a really big decision for me. Hopefully tonight will be revealing. I hope to have just a clearer picture of where I want my future to go.
If not yourself, who do you think should end up with Kirkland?
Oh. Well, to be honest, I feel like Greg, I could picture you guys together more than the others.
I was surprised. I wouldn't want to see someone who I like end up with an emotional roller coaster like Greg.
Fine guys.
I want that to be me. Like a little bit jealous.
He didn't get his date, so he was, you know.
Feeling a little bit jealous, and like I just wear my emotion on my sleeve.
You're probably making out right now, and I'm just like, okay.
So many emotions right now.
I think he just carries himself differently than the rest of us. I'll go.
Yeah.
I think Kale, because we have very similar outlooks on life.
I also think Carson. There's a level of, God, this is shady. There's a level of emotional intelligence and a level of like just reason.
Thank you. Very honest.
I was gonna say Sam. I love Sam. I've gotten to know you in the like short time that you have been here. I see a lot of similarities with you and myself. He's a nice guy, and I don't feel threatened by him, but I'm still getting to know him.
That's very sweet. Thank you.
He is brand new and hasn't even been on the farm for a week.
Aww.
I don't want my claws to come out, but they might.
Okay, well, let's bring it back to the group, and maybe we'll cheers from there.
Yeah, cheers.
Go ahead, Alicia, darling.
Who's the closest person to you? Describe your dynamic.
I mean, like, obviously my dad, for sure. But then also, too, like, I've got three really, really close friends. You know, Patrick, Alex, and Kevin, they're my good buddies, who I can tell.
Oh, Josh.
Yeah, I can tell anything too, and I definitely love those guys a lot. And
that's really sweet. That's endearing to see.
They're getting to know me better, right? You know, seeing what makes me tick and why. Well, Jesse, you want to talk?
Sure. I will have to shoot my shot a little bit tonight because there is a date on the table. Oh my gosh. Okay.
What's your, like, biggest concern about me and you specifically?
What do you see in your next few years of what you want to do? Obviously, you're living in Ontario. Cool.
It's interesting that we've gotten this far without addressing it.
I know. She does live across the country. It can be a tough thing to battle.
I'm very, like, untethered. I never imagined myself settling down in my hometown. I don't know that I need to be a career woman anymore like I thought I did. Mm-hmm. And I just kind of want to have a family.
Yeah, as long as that's what you want to do, like, that's awesome. Just being happy in what you're doing.
I'm happy right now.
Every single one-on-one interaction I have with Josh, I think that I could fall in love with him. I haven't been this open with somebody in a really long time.
Take me home.
All right.
I'm gonna go back to Chilliwack.
Home? It's home, mate.
Oh.
I'm feeling really good about Jesse, which, you know, makes it all the more tough.
Farming for Love. Stream now on CTV.ca and the CTV app.